Summer's almost over, dude. It sucks, but look on the bright side. If you're in high school, you get to wake up before the sun even comes up and go to a place to learn things that you'll never use again in your entire life. And if you're in college, you get to do the same thing, except with more alcohol. And if you're an adult, then you have retirement to look forward to in 5 to 60 years. And if not that, then the sweet release of death is coming your way. So we all have something cool going on after summer. What a weird way to start the video. I apologize. Anyway, summer isn't over yet. I have one more week and I intend to spend it at one of America's most respected spots, the Jersey Shore. That was a family trip heading down, and boy, did we bond. We played one of those games we found on TikTok. You know TikTok? It has a lot of famous celebrities on it. Mark D'Amelio, others. But yeah, we played one of those games, and if I remember correctly, it went pretty well.
Okay. I'm gonna fuck this volleyball.
Oh, Castaway. That worked.
Yeah, it's a weird movie.
Maybe I'm remembering wrong. Huh. Anyway, even though it was a family vacation, you already know that your boy, me, Douglas Fowler, loves to meet new people. In fact, we got so chill with one of the guys that we met that we actually invited him to stay with us for a bit of the trip.
Do something funny for the video.
Come on, idiot. You can't be in the vlogs not being funny.
No. Pitch that idea to the audience.
You should have a sweepstakes on your YouTube channel, and the winner of the sweepstakes gets to do my summer work.
The summer work due in 2 days that you haven't even started yet? I'm glad you're taking your academics so seriously. I have to use the bathroom. Oh, there's a line. Are you gonna go, or...?
Doug, he's shy.
I only have to go number one. I don't know if this guy's... If this guy's
he's moving.
I mean, if he has to go number two, I can just cut in front of him real quick. I'm gonna... Sorry, I don't mean to be a dick.
Alright, now, I'm gonna be up front with you guys, because I respect you, and I don't want to lie to you. That last guy... That was a lobster. Not a new friend we made, nor invited. Not a human being, not even a sentient creature. It was a lobster. We were gonna eat him. I'm sorry for lying to you. That being said, despite his impending doom, I wanted to help him live it up in his final few hours on Earth. You know, make the end of his run a little more entertaining. I didn't want to try too hard, though, either, so.
This is crazy. This part is absolutely insane.
The payoff is huge. I turned myself into a pickle, Morty!
Are you see, like... Did you see that? He turned himself into a pickle.
What are you just staring at me for?
He's not liking the show, I don't. Alright, we can watch something else.
Now that lobster died. Okay, but he died so that my grandma could eat dinner. What a brave soul. Anyways, before I leave to college, I also want to say goodbye to one of my best friends from back home. He's a really great guy. He's always in high spirits and young. He's young. He's only like 1 year old.
Buddy.
How are you?
Thank you for inviting me back.
Okay, Odie, I'm thinking of a funny bit for the vlog, but like, I have to be in frame, you know? It can't be for me behind the camera. So I'm going to give you the camera, all right?
Did you piss on the floor, Odie? God damn!
Why didn't you tell me? Come on! Nah, you're chill. Come on, give it up. You legend. I'm gonna clean up your piss now. If that's chill with you, is that okay? Okay.
I haven't seen you in a hot minute, Odie. Let's catch up.
Let's catch up, man. See the new Spider-Man trailer yet? Looks really good. The new Spider-Man trailer. You see Doc Ock at the end? Okay. All right. I think Tobey Maguire's in it. All right. Okay. Odie, did you do drugs in the last 2 minutes? Seems like you're on a Quaalude right now. Do you know what a Quaalude is, Odie? You ever see The Wolf of Wall Street? Jesus Lord. You ever see The Wolf of Wall Street? Oh, whoa. You're chomping at me. I know a girl who did that once.
Okay. All right. All right.
Odie.
Dude, you gotta talk more. This is a dialogue I'm trying to start right now, and it's really more of a soliloquy on my part. Yeah, alright, that's fair.
Fives.
Yeah, you're wowing me with that, Odie. You're wowing me with that.
No, I've been having a wonderful final week, but I'm not the only person living it up. You know my roommate David from college? He's been having the time of his life, too.
What's up, guys? It's David. And guess what? I'm back in the Green Apple, baby. Wait. It's not the green apple, I'm back in the red apple, baby. And before I got back to the red apple, I had to go to the DMV. Crazy story, let me tell you guys what happened. So, about an hour in, I decided to start filming. An hour and a half in, I moved to the other side.
Hey guys, I'm gonna butt in for a second. These montages of David sitting in various chairs around the DMV are truly, I think I can speak for all of us, electrifying. But I think they're missing some music. Don't worry, I got us covered. I spent $85, also known as my entire net worth, going through a hard time, on some guy I found on Fiverr to give us a crazy sick guitar solo. And he gave back to me nothing, dude. I got scammed. Yes, dude. But don't worry, I know how to fix this. I always have some backup hype-up music for a montage. Now, I don't know if it's gonna work as well as the sick electric guitar, but I'm sure it'll do the job.
After 2 hours, I got in, and finally I was done, right? Nope, I had to go get my picture taken. Go back to the waiting room. And then finally, I got in to take my picture, and she had to take a 10-minute call. Guadalajara, Guadalajara. Finally, I got out. I renewed my driver's license. It got me out in less than 3 hours. It only took me 2 hours and 55 minutes. Anyway, what a crazy experience.
So just like that, both David's and my summer came to an exciting end. Now we're back off to college, and I'm telling you, we're rooming together again. The videos are going to be incredible. Okay, so subscribe for that and hit the bell notification or else. Besides that though, I'll see you next week. Have a good one. Odie, have a good one.